Here we are amidst the dense forest and rolling hills of Spielberg in Austria, just 2 hours out of Vienna. It's an amazing destination for the race today, and we're about to get started. So Spielberg is one of the shortest laps on the F2 calendar, just 10 corners, 7 right and 3 left. Look out for the uphill braking zone into turn 3. That represents one of the better opportunities to overtake. Also turn 4 straight afterwards, and then the next one being all the way back round to turn 1. I'm not the only one sitting here today who's looking forward to today's race. My friend and ex-GP2 champion Davide Valsecchi next to me is already on the edge of his seat awaiting the start of the event. How's it going today?
Hello there, Alex. I'm great, thank you. And very excited to get started. I have a feeling we are in for a very special event today.
As we're now moments away from the off, let's take a look at the grid order in which they'll start today's race. George Russell lines up on pole position, with Alexander Albon starting alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Latifi, Aitken, Louis Delatraz, and Boccalacci, Gunther, Fukuzumi, Giotto, Arjun Maini, Norris, Galeo, Antonio Fuoco, and Sete Camera, Merri, Kari, Makino, and Nyck de Vries. Markelov and Alessio Lirandi completes the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Keep your eyes open on the run to turn 1 and keep it clean. We want to come out in one piece. Good luck.
Thank you.
yellow flags ahead. No overtaking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens.
Stop. The time last lap was at 1:20.9.
now. We're racing on the exit. Release, release. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. They're on old super softs. Their tyres are 7 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 21.3. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Their tyres are 7 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:21.3. Thank you. is a 3 laps off. The time last lap was a 1 minute 19.6. You're falling back by 1/10 a lap. Our tyre data is looking positive so far. We think there's plenty of life left in these for the moment. last lap was a 1 minute 19.3.
So another fantastic victory for Carlin today. Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
What a race, Alex. Every so often we get a spectacle like we did today. Less focus on strategy and time management, and more on just pushing it to the limits and battling it out for those top positions. I think what we experienced today is evidence of why Formula 2 is continuing to draw into crowds. And expect today's race will definitely be turning a few more heads to the series.
As we can see, it's time for the podium, and I can see the Carlin team underneath our commentary box going crazy as their driver walks out. It was a great win, and it means a great deal to this team. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
Well, he had a great drive today, somewhat unexpected maybe, but I'm going for Sergio Sette Câmara. Quick, clean and in control. It was everything you could ask for.
After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.